can't control the length of your life, but you can control its width and depth. You can't control the contour of your face, but you can control its expressions. You can't control the weather, but you can control the atmosphere of your mind. So why worry about things you can't control? Why you can keep yourself busy controlling the things that you can control.